I'll show you my beef. Boom, 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 boom.
That's my beef. That's my beef. I'll show you my beef.
Is it more important, King, to focus on the early stage of this match or the later moments?
Well, you don't really focus on the early or late points. You just want to pick up Chris Jericho, who grew up in Canada, has denounced Canada on Saturday. The official is out of it. Here by DDP into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. See who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
And the referee has suddenly made this into a handicap match.
And now the official begins the count.
Come on, ref, do your job. You gotta be kidding me. Get over there, ref. This is ridiculous. Get in position, ref.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
My beef is to beat your ass.
And the official is going to make the count.
Come on, ref, do your job. You gotta be kidding me. Get in position, ref! Hey, does the referee know there's a match going on now? Hey, what in the world is our official doing? Come on, ref! Do your job! You gotta be kidding me!
Scoreboard first.
He uses the entire ring so well. Everything Jericho sees, he can use as a weapon. Our guest referee has seen enough. Well, that's certainly one way. There's a charge of keeping order in there. One hitting people.
Jericho looking for the win. Goes by. And he gets out of the way.
And 5 minutes have elapsed in this To Jericho, one of the greatest superstars of